So in this question, you have to explain why the statement is incorrect. Now, if you look at the statement, you'll see the first part of the statement is correct. Yes, it is the case. If there's an increase in investor confidence, firms will start creating more factories, machines, capital goods, which will then stimulate the economy. That, we say, is an increase in autonomous investment. Where the statement is incorrect is that it says this causes a movement or a downward movement along the IS curve. What in fact happens is the IS curve will shift to the right, and which means that at each level of interest, investment spending will be higher, as well as the level of output.